I beg to suffer.
You have my authority to admit him into the chamber.
I, Kyagulanyi Sentamu Robert, swear in the name of the Almighty God that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to the Republic of Uganda, and that I will preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution. So help me God. I, Kyagulanyi Sentamu Robert, swear in the name of the Almighty God that I will give faithful service to this Parliament and support and uphold the Constitution of the Republic of Uganda by law established. So help me God.
Don't confuse the member. Please, please, please. Behave yourself. Kyagulanyi, please, honour members, let me address the member. Let me first sign your oath, then I will address you. Honourable Kyagulanyi, I congratulate you and welcome you to the 10th Parliament. On this side are the members of the National Resistance Movement, this from this side. On this side are the members of the FDC, DP and UPC. On the far right are the independents, where you are going to sit. In the middle here, the UPDF and many other members. All these are friends, and I know that they welcome you. Now, I want to hand it over to you the instruments of office. First, the Constitution of the Republic of Uganda. We should study and will guide you. The rules of procedure. Master them, they will help you in the plenary and in the committees. Now, I'm your whip. I will assign you one standing committee and one sessional committee. So I ask the members to take you to sit where the independents sit, in that corner. You're welcome. Ha ha ha!
item two on, item three on the order paper.
Honourable members, again welcome our latest addition to the 10th Parliament and wish him well. Now, honourable members, you may recall that on Saturday morning, we lost our colleague, the Honourable Highland Grace Kauda Magumba, MP for Iganga. She was late.